Hmm.
Interesting. Ugh, my eyes! It's too bright! Sorry I'm late. Oh, hi there. Yes, your presence is noted. Hi. No light? It's too dark. Brighter, please. Oh, no, she didn't. Off! No, bright! Dark! Bright! Come on! No! Gah! Wait, where are we? This is gonna be a good orange. I can tell. Oh, wow, look at that! Hey, Madison! You've gotta see this!
Oh, sleeping…
Fine, sleep the day away. Oh, here's my paper.
Aw, man.
Bummer. But maybe it's a happy accident. This is all about trust in the process. See this pastel? Smudge it with your finger. Don't forget the yellow part. Now add a new piece. And do the same thing. Perfect! Time to smudge. Circular motions are best. It blends really nicely. Now remove the paper. Let's keep this thing going. This pastel is slightly darker. You can overlap it here, too. Yep, you guessed it. More smudging! Use a warm hue, like orange. Create a half circle up above, mixed with yellow underneath. It should blend quite nicely. Use a black pen to create details, like birds, trees, and more. Look how cool it looks! You can even make a little boat. Row on, little guy! Isn't it just adorable? Give me some likes if you agree! Thanks!
Hmm… I'm so happy. Night-night.
Okay, that's enough. Nap time's over, Madison!
What?
I had the coolest dream! I'm suddenly feeling very inspired! Just takes a little bit of prep. Nice! Now for some color. Fill in each section with a different pastel. Even two or three in one section. I'm all about the blue shades today. Keep going! It's looking great! And you know what comes next. Smudging! But you can use a Q-tip this time. And be patient. It takes some time. It'll all be worth it, though. It's already looking awesome. Dust, be gone! And the tape, too, in fact. But I'm not done yet. Remember those empty spots? Use a similar method here, too. And add pink to the mix. Then it's Blend City, baby! Almost done! Keep it up! Then peel away the tape. Using a white marker, create little twinkling stars. You can make crescent moons, too. Stencils are helpful here, too. Finger blend! Some orange here at the bottom represents the land down below. Look at that night sky! And what a gorgeous border! And it's done! So, are you gonna like it? Oh, yeah! Wow, that's awesome! Mmm, what a pretty shade. Aw, here, kitty kitty! Huh? Is that a cat? She's so cute! Aw! Ugh, what's with the light? I need it for my makeup, see? It's blinding me! Hey, you spilled all the water! Thanks a lot! Oops. Aw, man. So what's with the cat? It sure is cute. And this brush. Wait a minute. I have a great idea. Cats are my absolute favorite. And I can draw them as cute as can be. It looks like water now. But just you wait. It'll make a bold statement. Still with me? Good. Add in some color here. The water dilutes the color a bit and gives it a furry texture. Keep going all the way around. Very nice. Now let's add some texture. All of these little lines will make a huge difference, even though it's quite tedious. Make little lines down here. And use red for the ears. It's really coming together. A kitty-inspired creation. You like it? You really like it! Whoa! What can I create? Something unique for sure. First, I'll use lead shavings. The more, the better. Now comes the Q-tip. Use it to smudge all the lead. Just use circular motions, with little points followed by a body. This Q-tip is doing some magic! Can't forget the tail! Get rid of the excess, and use a pencil to create the illusion of fur. Then make some whiskers. Aw, it's so cute! What do you think? You like it, don't you? Wow, awesome! Wanna swap? Woohoo! Aw! Hey, what's in here? A brand new day? 24 new hours for bright ideas! Wow! New supplies? Ugh, it's too early for this. Oh well. What's going on in here? What's up? You thirsty, mister? Aw, a new leaf! You can do it, little guy! Aw, man! I broke it! Oh, Madison. Here, let me help you. They just need a little more sunshine. That's unbelievable! Gimme that thing! Wait, no! Don't fall off! Yikes! What? But they're brand new! What happened? Oh, Madison? Check this out! See? Wow, a butterfly? Hey, these kinda look like wings! I'm inspired! Use the leaves to make a butterfly! Have a white marker handy? Use it to color your leaves. This part may take some time. But once it's done, use blue to create new patterns. Some pink and yellow, too. White can make the colors pop. Use black for more lines. Keep going! You can add even more little dots. It's looking more and more real by the second! Look at all these fun patterns! Cool, right? You're digging them! Yay! Check out my butterfly! You don't like it? That makes me sad. Whatever. I'll make something else! A new and improved butterfly! And this time, I'm using a watercolor method. Here comes color! You can drop the color right in. Now it has a cool bleeding effect. Especially when you add more colors. You can make a color gradient pattern. Isn't it pretty? Like a sunset. Color in the middle with black. Then trace on the antenna. Perfect! Now add a golden outline. This can define the wings better. And it adds a bit of sheen. You can make dots with it too. Fun with lines of varying thickness, too. Ta-da! So beautiful! Talk about an upgrade! Am I right? Wow, thanks for the likes! Here, it belongs with you! Uh-huh, pom-pom power! They're just so soft! Look! Wow, so many colors! Huh? Hey, ever heard of sharing? So moody. Oh yeah? We'll see about that. How did a bag get in here? Take that! Oh no! What a waste! My bad. I'll take care of this. I just need to flatten things a bit. Wow, so cool! You can even use a credit card to flatten it more. Wow! Look at all these fun stripes! Looks like another happy accident! Bring on the likes! Oh yeah? I can make something even better. But I want to use more hues. All the colors of the rainbow! And with one swoop of water… and a careful dip, you've got yourself a recipe for a rainbow! Ready? Here we go! So magnificent! And it's all done! What do you think? You like it, huh? I'd say it's frame-worthy!
My doll is so pretty! I want to see! Look! Don't touch! She's pretty expensive. I wish I had a real doll. Huh? What's that light?
Hey, check this out! Wow, it's so glamorous! Hand it over! I want it!
Let go!
No, it's mine!
Meh, at least I've got a box.
Wow, it's a doll. A really grubby doll. Just look at her. She's hideous.
It's time for a makeover.
It's time to get creative.
I know what to do. Check this out. She's wonderful.
Ha, look at my drawing. It's amazing. I'm such an artist.
That was fun. Huh? I have an idea. It's gonna get wet.
Ugh, rain! Oh no, my drawing! It's all smudged.
This is your fault! Take that! What the? How could you? So it's like that, huh? Incoming! Oh no, you didn't!
Knock it off!
Make me! Is that the best you've got? Okay, truce? Look at my doll!
They're so grubby.
Makeover? Mm-hmm.
Your hair is so pretty. Oh, someone's calling me. No way! It's Ken! He's so dreamy. Go on.
Hey! Yikes! A monster!
He can be so cruel! Is something wrong? Whoa! Look at those pimples! We need to fix this. I know what to do. Make yourself comfortable. This is my super secret beauty formula. Those pimples will be gone soon. Trust me. I just need to cover them. It won't take long. That should do it. Now, let's add some sparkle. It's actually blue glitter. But it'll make your skin glow. Time to peel it off. Nice and easy does it. It's time for the big reveal. Wow, it worked! There's no more pimples. You look great. Your skin is flawless. Hang on. We need to call Ken. He'll be stunned. Don't be shy.
I don't think so.
Okay. There's plenty more fish in the sea.
Oh, that feels good. Yuck. Gross. I should clean my ears more often.
Oh no, my doll! She's all gooey.
What have I done?
I'll need to clean you up.
Hmm. I wonder. This might work. It might tickle. This should get rid of the goo. I think that's it.
Ugh! What happened to your face? Oh, I need to fix this.
Hmm. This won't do. What else have I got? This might be useful. But I need makeup. Wow. I wear a lot of blush. Now I need to squish it. That's better. Aw, it's kinda cute. I'll dab it on your face. How's that?
Wow, you look amazing! It's perfect!
We could be twins!
It's snack time! I'm looking forward to this. Mmm, so crunchy! That's hitting the spot.
Wait a second. What's that smell? Is it you?
Oh, you stink! It's seriously bad! Ugh, we need to do something about this. You need a bath.
Hmm, I have an idea. I need to empty the cereal. I'll just have to eat it.
Let's get to work. I'll need to paint the container. This blue paint will do the job. I'm gonna transform this. It'll be like being in the ocean. Let's add some cute creatures. I'll start with a crab. Can't forget the pinchers.
Hmm, let's switch colors. I'll draw a bright jellyfish. And some little fish.
I can't wait. I'll add some small details. I'll give the crab a happy face. It's better than I thought. Next, I'll need water. Now this is a tub. I hope you like swimming with the fishies. Jump in. How's the water? Let's get you clean. There's nothing like a bubble bath.
Ah, that felt so good.
Ah, you smell fresh.
Ew, something smells nasty. I showered last week. Hang on. It's my doll. Let me check this. Girl, you've got a problem. What are we gonna do? Ah, I know. You need a long soap. I'll fill the basin with water. In you go. Oh, almost forgot. You need some bubbles. That's the best part. Hmm, something isn't right. It could be better. I'll be right back. I need stars. Gotcha! I'll grab some more. This'll be magical. That'll be enough. I have something special for you. It'll add some glamour to your bath. You'll love it. It's like a special spa day. Wow, just look at it. How about a jacuzzi? Allow me. That's more like it. I'll give you a sponge down. You'll be as good as new. Don't want to miss any spots. Ugh, this can go in the trash. Wow, I'm looking good.
Wow, just look at you. You're like a model.
I need a new hairstyle.
Why didn't you say so? Let's take a look at this magazine. Your hair is so last season.
What? You're kidding!
We need to change it. How about this?
That's what I'm talking about.
What are we waiting for? Ready for your new look? I'll clip this to the toilet. Okay, get your head in there. Then I'll flush. Don't forget to hold your breath. I don't believe it! You look so chic! You could be in a magazine. Wow, it's so striking! We need to capture this moment. The camera loves you.
Hey, Meg!
Huh? What are you doing?
I'm not feeling this look. Give me a second. I need to look at the checklist. We're doing so well.
The hair needs to change.
Hmm, let me think. Ugh, I'm eating a pen! Yuck, it's all over my teeth! Wait, I've got it! We can use this!
Yeah, this'll do. Just relax. I'll clean this off my teeth, then I'll smear it over your hair. There's still more on there! Wow, this is perfect! You'll be getting all the attention! You look fabulous! And my teeth are nice and white! Everybody's a winner! We can tick hair off the list! This makeover's going well.
Whoa! What's that? It's so bright! Ah, this is the life. I could get used to this. How's it going? Where are your clothes? You need to get dressed. Let's take a look at your closet. It's pretty bare.
No! This is a nightmare!
Are you kidding me? This is awkward. Sorry about that.
You need to fix this.
Wait, I have an idea! I'll use my cup. First, I'll paint one section red. I love this color. Okay, I'll turn it around. Let's change up the colors. I'll use blue for this part. The final part will be orange. I'll add gold dots. Then I'll go over them with yellow nail polish. Then I'll add some patterns. But I'm not done. I'll need a second cup. I'll draw a dress on it. I'm glad I'm good at drawing. This needs to be perfect. I'll draw arms. Then I'll paint it. I'll cut the middle part out. Slip this on. I'll put the second cup over it.
I'm not a fan.
Let's try something else. How's this?
No! Pam!
Wow, you're picky.
Wow! This is more like it!
Phew! What a relief! I'm glad we found something. Wow, you look like a princess. It's spectacular! I'm so happy. Now where were we? Let's relax. We need to look good while we do it.
This is going well. Do you smell burning?
Oh no! This is bad! My poor foot! I need water! This is an emergency! Oh, that's better.
Betty, be careful! Huh? What'd you say? Wow, that's a great idea! Let's do it! I'll take off my sock. I've got everything I need. I'll cut the top from the bottle. I'll put my doll inside it. Lift your arms. I'll slide the sock over you. Don't worry, it's clean. Sort of. Now we can add accessories. You need a little sparkle. Wow, it's wonderful! But there's more! I'll add stars. It's like a constellation on your dress. It doesn't get better than this. Your dress is ready! You need to show it off!
Wow! Just wow! This is one of a kind! You're so lucky!
We did a great job! It's been so much fun!
Hey, check this out! They need tiaras!
You read my mind!
Whoa, what a difference!
Hey, bro! Stop right there! You need a scan! Nope. You know the rules. No food or drinks allowed.
Fine. Whatever.
Hold still for the food scan, please. All right. You're good to go inside.
Woo! This club's great! And now it's time for a little snack! Mmm! Candy Crown is the best!
Whoa! No way! Ouch!
I'm so glad this totally worked! I'll save the rest for later!
Alright, who's next? Arms out!
Oh man! They're patting everyone down! What are we gonna do about our candy?
We have to hide it! Hey! You're next, bro! Are you kidding me? I can see your candy right there!
All right! Just one second.
Watch this amazing feat! Ta-da!
The candy has vanished! And now I've teleported it over there!
Whoa! How'd you do that, bro? But hand it over. Have a good night!
I can't believe you gave up my candy!
Yeah, but look! It was a distraction because we still have mine!
Mmm, that's some good candy!
Stop right there! What's that?
This is a replacement disco ball.
Ah, okay. Well, go on in.
Why did you bring another disco ball? Oh, it's not a disco ball. Let me show you. First, I took a personal-sized watermelon. I sprayed it with edible silver paint. I coated it so it was nice and shiny. Then it was time for the foil squares. I just glued those all around the rind. I needed to cover the whole thing. And voila! The final result! Anyone want some watermelon?
Oh wow! It's so fresh!
Gotta stay hydrated if we want to party all night long! Hold it right there. What's that?
This is the replacement disco ball. I'm the repairman.
But if you're the repairman, then… Ugh.
This is a weird club.
Hi! I'm here for the club!
Hey! No food or drink allowed!
Oh, well, I don't have any.
You're chewing gum. That counts. Spit it out!
Can I go in now?
Stop! I'm gonna give you a food scan.
I don't know.
You're pretty sus. Oh! Your hair!
Oh no, oh no, oh no!
Huh. You're still sus. Wait right there. This'll find anything you're hiding. Alright, my inspection's done. You can go in now.
Finally! This club is awesome! And of course, I have my secret snack! Starbursts! They're easy to mold. And so, I just put them on some fake nails. Once they were shaped, I put the nails on. Just like that, I had a candy manicure! A perfect piece of candy for each finger. And my thumb, of course, too. My manicure was done, and I was ready for the club! And now it's time for my snack!
Did she just… eat her fingernail?
What? That is so gross!
We're out of here!
Hold it!
One second. I need to finish my makeup. Okay. Now I'm ready.
Huh. Let's see.
Whoa! Oh my gosh! I was running so late! Oh! You have makeup! Can I borrow it, please? I'm a mess!
No. Sorry. I can't lend it to you.
This is a weird interaction.
How could you leave me hanging like this? Hand it over! Seriously, I'm just asking for some help! Huh? Why isn't this working? I think your makeup is… Oh, I get it!
That girl just licked the makeup! Go on through. Gross!
I can't believe you disguised candy as makeup! Yep, it's an easy way to sneak it in. Mmm, yummy. It's so good. Club night got a lot better!
Hey, no food allowed. Go on, come back when you've gotten rid of it. All right, let me see if you're hiding anything.
Oh, I can't let him see my candy! Hey, his necklace! That gives me an idea! Yep, I think this'll totally work. Voila! I've got some new jewelry to show off!
Hmm, what do we have here? You're good. Go on through.
Ooh! I made it inside! And now for a quick bite!
Did she just eat her necklace? You saw that, right? Hey! Can we share your jewelry?
Sure thing! Here you go!
Thanks! This is great!
Aw, just so handsome.
Hold up! We have a no food and drink policy. I need to check you before you can go in.
Hey! What is this?!
Alright, you can go in. Next!
She's gonna take my Skittles away!
Wait! Bearded warrior!
He's the solution!
I'll need a fake beard. And hot glue, of course. I'll draw a line like a smiley face. And then add another piece of fabric. I've made a pouch, and it's perfect for holding Skittles. This is one of my best ideas ever! Beard on, candy hidden, time for the club!
Wait a second!
Oh my gosh, it's Bearded Warrior! Go on in! Alright, I made it into the club!
Hey, nice beard!
You think? It also hides candy!
No way! That is so cool! Can I have some?
Sure, why not? Hey, bro! Stop giving candy to my girl!
Oh, sorry. You want some?
Wow! Thanks, bro!
Phew! Candy just saved me from getting beat up!
The line starts here. Stop. Hand over your food and water. Let me see what you've got in your purse, too.
Oh no! He's doing thorough food checks! What should I do? Hey! Her barrettes are giving me an idea! I can definitely make this work. There we go! Gummy hearts on my hair clips!
Alright, you're next. Let me just see here. You're fine. Go on through.
I'm inside and it's time for a snack. Hey girl, you can have one too. Thanks so much! You're so nice!
You see this? Absolutely no way. This palette of colors? Stomped and ground under my boots! No makeup allowed! Oh, here comes someone! She looks like she could be someone important. Can we have your autograph, please?
The site appears secure. No threats detected.
No way! She's so cool! This is amazing!
What's going on? Threat detected!
Wait, wait, wait! Hold on! It's not
The threat has been neutralized.
Finally!
Ugh, can't believe I have to step over this person.
Where did she go? I want her autograph! Thank you for coming! You're all my best fans! I'll blow a kiss for each one of you! What? Oh no! My lipstick! I hate having bare lips!
Good thing I have a secret plan! I'll just take off the top of the microphone. There's my hidden lipstick. And now to reapply. Perfect! That should be enough. And now back to my set! This is totally my favorite song right now! What happened to the lights? Am I under threat? Hey! What's that? Who's there? Hey there! Are you ready to jam? Yeah!
No way! I love fiery guitars! This is amazing! I love this job so much! Woo! Jamming out with my favorite guitarist!
Is she distracted? Yep. Time to just head on over this way.
Wait! Where'd she go?
Aw, man. It worked! That was too easy. And now to break out my makeup. Time to touch up my lip gloss. And now it's time to jam out! Ugh. Sometimes this job is so boring. Oh, here comes someone. Let me see. You know the rules? No makeup allowed. What? Me? Oh, of course I don't have any makeup! Well, I'm not gonna just take your word for it. My bag? Oh, sure. You can search it. Let me see. Wait a second! Who do you think you are? Hand it all over. Right now.
Oh, sure. You mean this? It's my diary. And here's my phone.
And this… This is a makeup compact you were trying to sneak in!
Okay, I'm sorry. I'll just take the stuff away.
Shoot, can't believe she caught me. Wait a second. My diary! That's the solution! I'll start by cutting out a section in the middle of the pages. Perfect, just like that. A nice rectangle. And now I'll have to take out all the pages. And now I'm gonna want some pretty fabric. This sparkly fabric works great! And now I can start putting my makeup in the diary! Done! Time to close it up! Now that I'm inside, I can break out my hidden makeup! Just a quick touch-up, and back to dancing! Hmm, what's going on at the head of the line?
Oh no! She's got a sign! A no-makeup sign! But I've totally got some makeup with me! This glitter! I'm gonna have to do something about this!
Wait, I'll just hide it in my dress! Oh, right. It's a dress! That's obviously not gonna work. I'm gonna need another solution. Hi! I've got a ticket! I see that. But do you also have makeup you're hiding? Hmm. Let me just take a look. Okay. I don't see anything. You can go on through now. You're fine.
The music in this club is amazing!
Is anyone looking? No? Time for some makeup! I'll just take off my shoe. And then remove the cap on the heel. Ta-da! And now it's glitter time! Just a bit on both cheeks. Excellent! I love this look! Gold glitter is the best! Glitter for everyone! Ugh! Why is it taking her so long? Hey! Phew, sorry I'm late! What are you wearing, though? In your face! I'll just cover it with my hood. Come on. That's not gonna work. Let's just go in and have a good time. Hello. Here are our tickets. Thanks. Oh. Wow. Ish. Well, you're free to go on in now. Hey! This is a great club, huh? Don't look so glum. I've got you. Look what I did before we got here.
I crumbled this makeup into a little bowl. And then I took this hand sanitizer and sprayed it. When there was enough, I mixed it all together. Just until it all blended smooth. That meant it was ready. Time for a makeup brush! And then I painted it on my nails. Just like nail polish, pretty much. I actually really love this color. Okay, you ready? I can just rub my nail on your eyelids! Wow! That color looks amazing on you! Let's dance! I'll just shove the rest of this makeup down my shirt! Hi! I'm ready to go in! Here's my ticket! Hold it right there! Put your hands up, please! Okay… Look at all that makeup! I knew it! We have a strict no-makeup policy! Okay, fine, I understand. I'll be back in a bit. Ow! I've gotta stop waving this sign so hard. Okay, let me stick my makeup on my arm here. And now I'll just wrap my arm with bandages. You know what? Let me just go all out. She thinks she can keep me from bringing in makeup? She's got another thing coming. All right, I think I'm looking pretty good. Hello, here's my ticket. Thanks! You can go in. Yes! I made it in! Hey! What the heck? Watch where you're going! Alright, is there anyone keeping an eye on me? No? Time to put on some makeup then! Alright! Time to enjoy my night! How long is the line? Oh no! I'm running out of time to finish my makeup! Alright, next. You're fine. Go on through. Next! Oh no! Oh no is right! I'm gonna need this to teach you a lesson! Oops, not this. My mistake. I meant this! Aw, what a cute little teddy bear! What? Oh shoot, I didn't mean this bear. This is what I wanted to show you. No makeup allowed! But I haven't finished my other eye! What am I gonna do? Wait a second. I'll be right back! Hi! Okay, I'm ready to go in now. Well, I'll be the judge of that. Let me just take a close look at you. Oh gosh, she's looking so closely at me. Okay, you look good. You're fine to go through. Yes! I finally got in! She fell for it! Alright, time to take off my earring. And now to finish my second eye makeup. Phew! That's so much better! Time to enjoy my night!
Whoa! Wow! Something's happening!
Oh my gosh! It looks like we're going to be in a challenge! Ooh! A burger! Check this out! Blam! Perfect aim! Your turn!
Huh. I can definitely do that too. Did you see that? I was perfect too!
Hey there! Come take a look at this!
Oh my gosh! Golden ramen noodles! I guess I better dig in! Mmm, they smell so good! And rich!
Wow! Okay, I better see what I've got! Ugh! It's just dried ramen noodles! That's boring!
Hey everyone! Should I add some gems to my ramen? Ooh, this ramen is turning out even better! How about some goat leaf sprinkles too? I'll just sprinkle them right on top of the jewels. Oh, these huge gems are gorgeous!
Huh, I bet I could zazz up my ramen too. Who needs jewels when you've got candy, right? Then I'll add some of this pretty goo. Ooh, what a great color! And to top it off, marshmallows! Alright, is my water hot enough?
Ouch!
Yep, time to pour it in and start cooking my ramen. chopsticks are ready for use! And it's time to dig in! Let's give this a taste and see what it's like.
Alright, should I try it?
Ow! Ow, ow, ow! My teeth! Oh, I can't eat this! Oh, look! A huge slice of watermelon! Wow, I got watermelon too! Oh, it's so squishy and fun! I love it! Wow! I'm gonna try this again! So fun! Have you seen this? Isn't it cool?
Time to snack on some watermelon. Huh. There's a lot of seeds. Ugh. More seeds. It's hard to enjoy this melon because of them. Still though, the fruit is juicy and sweet. Now let me get rid of these last seeds.
Ah! Which way are you aiming? I'm sitting here! Is that it?
I guess so. Someone take this. I need something better. Thank you. This is much better. Gummy.
Wow, it stretches so far! Aww, I ripped it apart! Huh? What does she have over there?
My gummy! Ooh, what are we getting next? I'll take a peek. A beautiful layer of cake! I can't wait! Oh, wow! Oh, so moist!
Whoa! I want a slice of cake, too! Oh, yes, yes, yes! I got the cake, too!
Come on, spoon! Wait a second. You're not up to the test. I'll be right back!
That was some good cake!
Oh, hey! Huh. She left, so that must mean she doesn't want her cake. I'll just take a little bite. She won't mind. Maybe just a little more.
This is the spoon I need for my cake! Huh? What? Crumbs? No way! She stole and ate my cake! I can't believe it. This isn't fair at all! I think I have an idea, though. I've got a piece of foam and I'll cut it into a triangle. And now to add some paint on top of the foam. Just enough for me to be able to cover it. Okay, time to spread out this fake frosting. I want to make sure that all the foam is covered. Now for some sprinkles for decoration. There we go. It's looking pretty. But I need to make it look even better. Time to add some stripes to the sides. Since I want it to look like the cake has layers. He looks great! This will teach her a lesson for sure. This cake sure smells good!
Huh? Can I have some, please?
This? Well, I suppose you can have some.
Yes! This is gonna be awesome! I love this cake! What the heck? What is this? This isn't a cake! It's fake and squishy! Hey! It's squishy! Way better than a real cake!
Time for the next challenge! Whoa! A puppet! I've always wanted one! They're so fun to play with! I love it!
Let's see what I've got! Huh? What is this? A single gummy bear? Ugh. Well, this is a huge disappointment.
But I bet it tastes pretty good.
Huh? Whoa! There's even more gummy bears now! Huh? Let's try it again. Yes! It worked! I want even more gummy bears. They just keep multiplying. It's turning into a whole mountain of gummy bears. Hey! Look at this!
Huh? Yeah, that's pretty cool, I guess.
She's got that poppet. I have a great idea. Okay, I need my melted gummy bears and a poppet. And now we'll just pour the melted gummies into the poppet. I melted all the colors separately so it will be pretty. Okay, and now I'll add a stick to the gummies and let it dry. There we go! I made a gummy lollipop! Oh, I'm so excited to try it!
Mmm, it's so delicious! I'm gonna try biting mine! Oh, it's so stretchy and chewy! Wow, this is so cool! What an awesome treat! Let's open these together on three!
Wow! Look at these scoops of ice cream!
No way! I've got a molding sand! I'm gonna use this stick to smash them together! Okay. And I'll add one more ball. Alright. Time to dump this out of the glass. It came out perfectly!
Mmm, I can't wait to eat this ice cream!
And now it's time to do some smashing! Wow! It just crumbled down!
No way! That's so cool! Huh? Oh, my ice cream melted! Oh, it's so liquidy now! Eesh! Oh, I'm so bummed! Huh. Well, maybe I can just give this a little taste.
Whoa!
Alright, let's give this a little sip. Mmm. Yep, it's delicious. Just as I expected. Rock, paper, scissors!
Aw, shoot! I lost!
Yes! Here I go!
I'll just give this a little peek.
Huh? Ah! A snake! Get it away from me!
No way! Run! Run away!
Huh? It's not moving. Wait a second. It's not a real snake at all. Oh, well, at least that's a relief. Why don't you open yours?
Huh, sure thing. Okay, here I go! Ah! Oh, that was startling! But let me get a closer look. Yep, it's a gummy snake. It's delicious!
Wow, that does look pretty delicious. Gosh, I'm getting pretty jealous, actually. That's it!
I'm gonna eat this end of the snake. Hey, what the heck? This is my snack! It's your own gummy snack!
Ouch! That bowl definitely hurt.
Ow, my back! This was all your fault! Good thing I've still got some gummy left.
Stuck at home? They say necessity is the mother of invention. And these makeup hacks are as inventive as they come.
Gosh, I'm so bored. What? No way! Should I? Or shouldn't I? I should! What? It's empty! No money at all! Aww. Now what? Guess back to scrolling. I'm tired, though. I should probably just go to bed. Such a bummer about my eyebrows, though. Maybe there's something I can do. Huh. Wait a second. What if I… Yes! I think that will totally work! Gotta get this nice and soapy. Good! And now to apply to my brows! Yes! It's shaping them nicely! On to the next one! Wow! That worked great! Wow! No way! Her eyebrows are amazing! Here I am! Ready for school!
Oh, wow! She's so pretty!
No way! Look at her eyebrows!
Okay, I better tame my brows. Ow! Okay, that's one. Oh, wow. She's just so, so pretty.
Not too much longer. Then you'll be done. Oh, it's kind of scary here.
Maybe I shouldn't do this. Calm down. Everything will be okay. How much longer will it be? All right, you're all done. Ooh, she looks so cool. Okay, I can totally do this. Be brave. Hey, what are you looking for? Oh, 1 second. Can you do this on my arm? Oh, sorry. Nope. No? But why? Read the signs. You gotta be 21. Sorry, I don't make the rules. Oh, okay then. I guess I'll just go. That's probably a good idea. Hey, who's up next?
It's not fair! I was so brave going there! And now my makeup's running, too! Today was the worst day! She wasn't even nice to me! Huh? I don't remember buying this. Wait! I think this can help!
I'll need to make a stencil! Okay, now I'll put it on my arm where I want it. Now for the glue! I'll just paint it around with the brush! Done! Next up, glitter! Gotta make sure I don't miss any spots. I'll tap it down so it's nice and smooth, too. Just like that! Now for the big reveal! It's so cute! Just gotta blow away the extra glitter! Wow, this turned out amazing! I'm definitely gonna need some pictures of this! Gotta put this on Instagram for sure! Oh no! Mom's coming! Better get rid of it! Ooh, it's not coming off! Oh, look at you! Do me a favor and pick up around here, hmm? Will do! Love you, Mom! Phew, that was a close one! I'll just do a quick phone check. Oh, someone's calling me! So cute! Makes me wanna hug my phone! Sure, you can borrow something. That black dress with the straps, right? Oh, she left her makeup bag over there. Now's my chance! Yoink! Better run! There he is! Oh my gosh! I have to do something! Where is it? There! This'll definitely work! Okay, good! They look smoochable! Better let my hair down, too, and give it a shake! Ugh! It's stuck to my lips! I don't know. Maybe this isn't enough. Should I use this, too? Yep, I think so. Just a little bit. It's so light. Just carefully brush it on my lips. Done! I can put it away! Here's my chance! Oh, wow! Your lips! Yes! We're gonna kiss! Hey! Stop this right now! You took my makeup! Get back here! Ow! Girls can be scary. Friend makeovers are so fun! Okay, done! Take a look! Wow! You're so good at this! Yay! I'm so glad you like it! Want me to do your hair for you? I couldn't believe when he sat next to me in class!
You must have been so excited! Sure, but also so nervous and scared! Oh no, oh no, no! What did I do? Oh, it's so much! She'll never forgive me! Ah, is that my hair? It's burned right off! Don't faint! Drink some Coke. That'll help. I'm so, so sorry. I'm the worst friend ever! Hey! I think I know a better way for curls. I'll need this empty soda bottle. And next, my trusty knife. I'll be making delicate cuts, so I need to be careful. Up here, too. Almost done. And there goes the top. Okay, now it's ready to be used. How is that gonna curl anything? Trust me. I'll just put your hair inside. And now I'll use the blow dryer. Is this really gonna work? It's totally working! You're not gonna believe this. Look! Wow! Look at my hair! So curly! It's incredible! I love it! Whew. Good thing that will never happen again. Thank you so much! Hello. Please hang your jacket over there. And here. This is for… Oh no! No way! It's too terrible! Oh, my hands are so dry! This is totally embarrassing! What if I get a proposal tonight? No way I can let my hands look like this! I have to do something about this! Gloves. That's the easiest solution. Here you go. Your table is over there. I'm so nervous. Here I go! You're here! You look so pretty! I got you a drink. Here, let me help you with those gloves. No, it's fine! My hands are cold! But I want to kiss your hand! Oh no! You got the glove off! Oh, what's wrong with your hand? Why don't you just take your hand back? Don't worry about it. We all have dry skin sometimes. Hey, I think I can help too! Look over there. There's an aloe. Do you really think it'll work? Okay, I guess I'll give this a try. First, I'll need to chop up some aloe. Then I'll add some honey. Honey and aloe both have great healing properties. Time to use a pestle to combine them. It's pretty satisfying to do. Gotta get all that good stuff out of the aloe. Now it's ready to rub on my hands. Wow! My hands are so much smoother now! Now you can have my hand again. I'm delighted. Wait. One more thing. Oh my gosh. Is this it? It's in here somewhere. Phew. I was getting pretty hot. Well, I'm glad we're both feeling better. Just gotta do a bit of touching up. A little bit of blush will help. Huh. Where's my brush? Yep, that will definitely work. She won't even notice it's gone. I'll just stick it on this pencil for a handle. Voila! Homemade makeup brush! Hey, are you ready to go? Hmm, better wash my hands. I like how this soap smells. Shoot, it's so slippery. Gotcha. What? Are you kidding me? Come on, soap. I need you to stay in place. No more slipping and sliding. Oh,
on, how did that happen? Okay, there has to be something I can do. The tray, of course. In you go, soap. This is your new home. Jeesh. Hey, what the heck? The soap got all melty and gross. Ew, I hate it like this. Gross, I don't even want to use it. It's fine, I'll just get a new bar. But if I put it in the tray, it'll get gross too. Think, Jennifer, think. Ooh, that might work. Time to break out the trusty hot glue. A nice rectangle with a gap toward the sink. And I need to add some squiggles too. Just like that. Perfect. Now it's time to wash my hands. New bars of soap are the best. And now the soap can rest right here. It's working! The water is draining off. Now the soap won't get gross or slide into the sink. Problem solved. Go me! This new setting powder is great! And now for my brow pencil. Just gotta fill my brows out some. Whoa! They're totally uneven! I'll just have to fix them. What? I made it even worse! Now I have to adjust this one to match! Ashley, what's taking so long? My eyebrows! They're out of control! What? How did that even happen? It's not funny! I have to start over! It's okay. I'll help you. Here, give me your pencil. The secret is using tweezers, too. Let me show you. Take the pencil and color the tips of the tweezers. Alright, now take the tweezers and use it to draw your brow shape. Wow, that really worked! Yep, it keeps the top and bottom even. Now just finish shaping and blending them. This is seriously so smart! Wow, they turned out amazing! Thank you for the makeup save! You're welcome! Oh, we're gonna be late! Yay! Bubble bath time! This is gonna be so relaxing. I've got my tablet so I'm ready to soak. And time to watch my videos. I need my drink, too. This is one of my favorite channels. Aw, my drink's gone. I'll just set this down right here. Okay, now I can pour more Fanta. Tablet! Where is it? I have to save it! Ah, a nice bubble bath. Can't wait to watch my videos. This could be dangerous for my tablet, though. There's gotta be something I can do. Hey, the clothes hanger! That's definitely the solution! I'll just hang this here and grab a Ziploc bag. It's nice and secure in here. And waterproof. And now it can be clipped to the hanger. Excellent! It's almost like my own private movie theater. With bubbles and fancy straws, of course. Now to watch my videos. Ugh! Everything got soaked! I'm a mess! Look at my hair! And my makeup! Woo! It's really coming down out there! Good thing I remembered my umbrella! Aw, that's not fair! Oh my gosh, what happened? The weather ruined everything! Yeah… Your hair needs some help. Hey! Wait a second! I think I just got a great idea! Look! The hand dryer over there! Put your head under there!
This'll totally work. Trust me.
Good. That's it. Let it dry your hair.
No way! It totally fixed my hair!
See? I told you!
I feel so much better now!
Ugh, time for my morning shower. Gotta keep my hair dry, though. And here's my body scrub. Ooh, yeah. I'm gonna get nice and sudsy. Okay, that should be enough. Scrub, scrub, scrub! I love clean skin! Ugh, I can't… reach my back! Come on! I just gotta stretch! Ugh. Wait, maybe if I use the wall… Nope, that was an utter failure. Hmm, what if I… Eureka! Come here, glue gun! I'll just make some squiggly lines. Good. And now to add some dots. This is actually a pretty cute pattern. Okay, that should do it. Let's see if this works. Hey, not bad! I'm scrubbing my back without using my hands.
A little bit of rouge. Looking good. Now I'll need some lipstick. I love this shade. It just makes my lips pop. I'll apply a little to the center of my lips. Then a quick smack. That's perfect. Hmm, what's next? I'm feeling daring. I want colorful eyeshadow. Huh? What's that?
Stop!
What? Who are you? Makeup police? Step away from the eyeshadow. Hey, what's the big idea? You need to try this. It's the answer to all your problems.
What? What is it?
I'll apply it over your eyelid. And then, take a look.
That's amazing! Thanks, officer!
Just doing my job, ma'am. Now, I need a roll.
What a handy tip. It's our secret.
Shh.
No, it's my turn to ride the unicorn.
Huh? Ugh, what was that? Well, I'm awake now. Ugh, definitely not a morning person. Oh, what's this? I've got a date? I need to get dressed! I can't let anyone see me like this. Hmm, I'll need something cute to wear. I'll check in here. Let's see. Nope, no way. I actually wore that? Oh, this looks nice.
Uh-huh.
Wow, I am rocking this outfit. I can't wait to show it off. Nothing can ruin this date. Wait a second. Ugh, that's a lot of hair! It's been a while since I waxed. I need to fix this. At least I've got my razor. Yikes, that's seen better days. I need to try something else. It's okay, I've got a backup. Hey, come on! Ugh, it's broken. I guess I'll need to use scissors. No, that's a bad idea! Why does this have to happen to me? I'll need to cancel my date. It's so unfair.
Howdy, partner. Looks like you've got a case of the frowns. How'd you get in here? I'm the makeup police. We investigate serious crimes against beauty. This mystery is pretty easy to solve. A 1021. I've read about them, but I've never seen one in the wild.
What is that?
It's your fairy god waxer. Those armpits will be smoother than… a smooth thing. Let's get to work. I'll fill it with wax pellets. That should do it. I'll need to put the lid on. I'll crank up the heat. Now we wait.
What? I have a date!
Look, it's ready. I'll dip a wax stick into it. I just need to coat the end. Then I'll apply it to a strip. Give me a second.
Whoa, this is so cool!
It's waxing time!
Go for it!
This might be my toughest case yet. Wait until the boys in the lab hear about this.
I'm ready!
Yoink!
Ah! Hey, look at that!
I'll send that for analysis. What do you think?
Wow, you're a miracle worker!
How can I ever thank you?
Wait, I don't believe it.
What? What is it? Oops, I forgot about that. I hope you've got plenty of wax.
I always come prepared.
I think you got it all. I'm ready for my date.
Have fun.
Whoa, she's gone. Will I ever see her again? Oh, better go. What a day. I'm glad to be home. Now I can relax. That practice was tough. Phew. I need to sleep.
I'm so tired.
Huh? Oh, I forgot to take off my makeup. I can't function when I'm tired. This shouldn't be hard. A quick wipe and it's gone. Ugh, my hair. I'll take out the bands. Hang on. I can't get them. I guess I'll comb them out. Ouch, it's stuck! Oh, that hurt. Yuck, that can go in the trash. Let's try something else. I can just cut them. I should have thought of this first. Wait, my beautiful hair! What have I done?
Sounds like someone's in trouble. Hello?
Huh? Stranger danger?
It's me. We just met, no? Never mind. Agent Mindy, makeup police. No case is too small.
Hmm, makeup police, huh?
So what's the problem?
I'm having a bad hairband day. Check it out.
Hmm, let me see that. Oh yeah, I've seen this before. What are you doing with those? Trust me, I know what I'm doing. Get over here.
I don't think so.
Stop. Just relax. I'll hold the straighteners against the hairband. And it'll disappear.
You're a witch!
I wish. Just a plain old makeup police. The heat causes the bands to come off. It's so quick and easy. It's a handy little tip. That's it. All done.
Thanks so much. My hair is nice and straight. It's time for my beauty sleep.
Okay. Bye. Sweet dreams.
See you around.
Phew.
I'm looking forward to this.
Let's make you nice and cozy. Another case closed. All in a day's work.
How can I live without makeup? Especially my favorite gloss. Mmm! I can't get enough of this stuff! But not all lipsticks are created equal. Has Madison lost her mind? Hey! Nothing's coming out of mine! That tastes like poison! What kind of makeup is that? It's syrup, see? Yep, edible makeup's totally a thing. All right, what should I dig into first? There are just so many goodies! So exciting! She's gonna eat all that herself? Just look! Wow! Madison? Yeah? Can I have one? Okay. These cookies are all yours. Thanks. And for me? Peach Candy City! Can I help you? Please? Seriously? I mean, I guess you can. You're the best, Maddie! But I ain't done yet. Madison? Ugh, what now? No, not the puppy dog eyes! How can I say no to those? Here you go. Blueberry! That's my favorite flavor, too. And now there's nothing left for me. Rosie's got my whole arsenal. Talk about a bad day. Unless… my bubblegum gel! So good! Huh? Nothing to see here. Okay. I'm in the clear! I just gotta disguise this thing. And my hand cream could work. Time to do some label arranging. Have some lotion handy? Peel off its sticker and put it onto your candy. She'll never suspect it's candy now. I'm feeling a little dry. Nothing a little lotion can't fix. Oh,
What's going on over there?
What? It's lotion, see? I'll admit, it's a bit sticky. But hey, I need it!
Huh, whatever floats your boat.
Oh man, how am I gonna get this stuff off?
How do you spell Pangea? I'm more concerned about lunch. I know what can hold me over. It's nothing but wrappers! Me and my stupid appetite. I'll just have to wait. Or, I can dig into my secret stash! What a lifesaver! Hello, sandwich! I ate that too? This is getting ridiculous! Those won't fill me up. I'm really getting hungry now. Wait. Think those still taste good? They used to. What on earth is Rosie doing? Oh, what am I thinking? My hunger has my brain foggy. But desperate times call for desperate measures. Come here, little guy. Please don't kill me! Here goes nothing! Hey, Rosie? Rosie? No! No hunger's worth chewed up gum! Hey! I need that! I don't ruin your food. You should have just asked me. This should hold you over. It may look like chapstick, but it tastes like anything but. Ugh, that gum was a safer bet. Just trust me, okay? Smells pretty good. So, I'll take a small bite. Oh, that tastes really good! What kind of makeup is this? You'll need a block of cheese. And an empty chapstick. Push the empty case into the block. And when it comes out, it'll be packed with cheesy goodness! Don't forget to put the cap on! This is brilliant! Now I just need crackers! Good thing I brought two! Friends who cheese together? Stay together! Still a few more minutes of recess, which means it's time to chow down! Nice! I brought some sweets, too! I could sure use a sugar rush! Ugh, never mind. Hello? Think we can put those away? Fine. If we have to. I trust you all did your homework. She seems preoccupied. I just need one little bite. Good. Excuse me! No food in class! I was just admiring it. Where was I? How is Rosie doing that? It's genius! The old sleeve trick. Well, that should hold me over. I can't do that with my cupcake. What can I hide it in? Think my brush could do the job? I think I can manage something. What? Shh. I'm gonna show you a secret. You thinking what I'm thinking? I'm totally on your wavelength! Remove the bristles from the brush. And stick your cupcake on top. Remember these? If you break the stick up and stick them into the cake, they look like bristles, see? She'll never suspect a thing! My mouth's watering already! What? Madison! Just detangling, miss! See? Oh. I must need new lenses. I'm seeing cupcakes again. Bon appetit!
needs recess when you can eat in class. Nice work, girl!
Great. No one's around. I've been needing this. Hey, I'm here!
Right on time. Pucker up.
Stay still.
Amazing! How do I look?
Gorgeous! That feels better. Such a stupid rule. We don't need this anymore.
Pay attention, class. This will be on the test.
I hate math class. The teacher's busy. Now's my chance. Where is it?
Math is so exciting. Huh?
Come on. Got it!
Ashley.
Uh-oh.
Hi.
What are you doing?
Me? Nothing.
I'm watching you.
Phew. That was close.
I need to be quick. Nope, that's not it.
Aha! No one suspects a thing.
Ashley! Hands on the desk.
There. Happy?
No more nonsense.
Wow, she's grumpy. But she said nothing about my feet. I'm so glad I do yoga.
Almost there. This is tricky. Oh no.
Again, Ashley?
Carry on.
Okay.
Too close. But at least I got my makeup. Hold on. This pencil case gives me an idea. This might work. Remove the lid and pencils from the case. Apply glue to the tip of a small pencil. And then place the pencil into the lid. Repeat this with more pencils. Do this until the lid is full. Then place your makeup into the case. Make sure you pick your essentials. Then replace the lid. My own makeup case for class! And no one will know. Hey, is that makeup? I have everything I need in here. Just what I need for a quick touch-up. Pretty smart, isn't it? I love that idea. I went shopping and got the cutest eyeshadow! I'm so jealous! Wanna see it?
Wow.
Look! It's the best! I love the colors! I wish I had some! You can totally use it! Thanks!
Oh, hello, sir.
Girls, you're late for class.
No makeup?
Something wrong, girls?
Nope, nothing at all!
What's behind your back?
Just my hand.
Something's not right. Show me.
No! I've got nothing back there!
Hand it over.
Fine. My makeup!
Ashley, let go!
But it's mine! Guys, this is awkward.
You! Get into class.
Sorry.
Let go, Ashley.
Good! A distraction!
Such a child.
To keep your eyeshadow palette safe, you need to hit the books. Use a pair of scissors to cut a hole in the book. Make sure it's the shape of your makeup palette. Then stick the eyeshadow blocks to the page. Just like this. Add some decorations to give it a personal touch. And to disguise the makeup. Now you're ready for class!
Stop right there. Spin around. No makeup. Good. You can go in.
Great! I mean, okay. Hey! Are you okay? I'm great!
Whoa!
I know. I just need a brush. And now I can put on my makeup. Who thought school books would be so useful? You look amazing! Wanna read my book? Hi, miss. I finished the test.
Really?
You'll be impressed.
We'll see. Fine. Well done.
Be cool. Thanks!
What's that on your face?
What? I don't know what you're talking about.
Is that makeup?
Nope. I'll just be going.
Wait. Turn around.
I have no makeup.
Odd. You can go.
I feel good!
Wow!
Why does she look so good?
It's my natural good looks.
If they only knew the real secret. Time to rewind! She's busy. Luckily, I thought of this earlier. Take an eraser and cut off a corner with a pair of scissors. We just need a small piece. Next, dab glue on a cotton swab. And press the eraser onto the swab. Then paint the eraser with mascara. Cover the eraser completely. That's it! Here goes! I'll just run the eraser over my eyelids. Now for the other side. Perfect!
Fine. Well done.
I deserve an A for this. Where should I sit? That desk looks good. No! Don't sit there! I need to be quick! Out of my way! Move, nerd! That's my desk! I was here first! Find another place to sit! Are you serious? Okay, let's do this! Come at me! You're going down! Rock, paper, scissors! Go! Oh, right. Yes! I win! Sorry, loser! Ugh, Ashley is the worst! Are you gonna cry? This is the ideal desk. Right next to the folders. Take a folder and cut off the back cover. Apply glue to the folder. Make sure to apply it all the way down. Turn the folder on its side and stick a cut-down folder to it. Repeat this with some more folders. Then stick another halved folder to the end. This was a great idea! My own secret makeup supply! I have everything I need right here! All it took was a little creativity. I had to sit right here. I need to look good in class. And now I do. No way! How? Jealous? Oh no!
Is that… makeup? Where are my glasses?
I was looking for this pen!
I thought… never mind.
I love this eyeshadow! It's just so cute!
I'm so sleepy…
I better get my things ready!
Hey.
I thought you were a ghost!
Very funny. You're just so… pale. Whatever. I'm too tired for this.
Maybe I should help her. There must be something in here she can use. Aha! This'll be handy.
Aw, look at her.
Hey, wake up!
What is it now?
You can have this.
Blue? Wow, you're so kind.
Pour it out.
Okay, but I know what glue is.
Huh? What's happening? Is that makeup? What kind of witchcraft is this? Here. Use this. It'll help you look more human.
Okay, but I'm so confused.
Take an empty glue bottle, clean it, and remove the cap. Take your favorite foundation and fill the glue bottle with it. Once you're done, replace the cap. An emergency supply of foundation.
Oh, I get it! Thanks! No problem.
That is much better. How do I look? Great! Here you go!
Bored in the bathroom? As long as you have some lipstick handy. This TikTok hack ought to keep you busy. Trust us, this hack is worth the wait. Now that it's all colored in, it's time for a little bit of water. Still not impressed? Maybe you just need a new perspective. There, now we're talking! Still bored now? How cool is that?
What's up, bestie?
Care for some easy listening?
Aw, so good!
Let me join ya! This beat is everything!
Shall we add a little color to this listening session?
Wow! I'm down!
Ready? Aim? Oh, where's the mirror?
Over there! Let's do it! Ha! Snagged it! This black pout is on the way! Almost!
Yes, Jake! You got this! Oh no!
Excuse me, mister!
Busted! Abort, Jake! Abort! The teacher just walked in!
Didn't see you there.
You know the rules.
That's right.
Oh no! What do I do with this? I think I can fashion something! Have makeup to hide? Just change its form. Lay it on this to melt it down. It shouldn't take too long. Looks kinda cool, right? Once it's completely melted down, use a syringe to suck it all up. In you go! And once it's nice and full, you can move on to this thing. Hopefully you don't need this case anymore. Cause now it's a lipstick holder! Boom! Once it hardens, you're done! Uh-oh, the time has come! Okay, hand it over, Sunny!
Oh, fine. Ugh, I didn't get to the top lip!
Thank you! Now it's my turn. But I won't be so obvious. Pretty clever, isn't it? And I get to do my top lip! The shape is actually quite nice.
What the? You're a genius, Sunny!
Oh, wow! A warning would have been nice. Anyway…
Alright, class.
This is a very difficult test!
Got it.
So dramatic.
Get your pencils ready.
Huh? How am I supposed to know this stuff?
Hmm… Not bad.
There's gotta be a way out of this. Time to employ my special pen. Okay, very special pen.
Ha!
Pen, examine the equation. Uh-huh.
What's going on over there?
What? Hey!
Yes?
Shh! Jake!
Oh, sorry. So much for that.
Kids!
Better luck next time!
Hmm. I'll use what I have on me. Do your thing! Back in business, baby!
Look at that!
What on earth? Ugh!
Oh.
Jake, hand it over.
Come on! Aw, man.
Too bad, huh?
But that's all I have. This isn't over. Drop the poppet. Thanks. Here goes nothing. Where's that special sweet spot? Bingo! Let's see here.
What? Wow! That's incredible!
Oh, seriously?
I've had enough of this!
Wait! I'll get rid of it!
There. All gone.
Ugh. Huh. Hey! Check out Sunny's cheat sheet! I gotta get my hands on that! Hey, how are you doing that?
Phone? This trick is simpler than you might think. See? Here.
Yes! Thanks! I'd better not get caught again. I can scroll through the case, too? This thing is pretty handy.
No talking!
Good. Fooled her.
We're getting A's.
I wonder what the ring looks like on. Not too shabby. Cool.
As long as you add this first, you'll… Hey! Come on, guys. This is important. Pay attention! Hey! Why aren't they listening? Always laughing. Just look at those smiles! Those silly white grins. Ugh! I can't take it much longer! Enough! Glad I have your attention now. Oh, but it came at a price.
Ugh, that looked like it hurts.
I just can't catch a break today. Ugh, it hurts.
Poor guy. Maybe I can help. I saw this trick on TikTok once. Sir? Can I help? Give me your hand. That looks pretty bad. But a little glue will do the trick. Now we just need it to dry. Ready? All we need is a good peel. See?
Oh, that was remarkable! You deserve a trophy for that. Here.
I win! Check it out!
Way to go, Sunny!
Ugh. No! Wake up! Snap out of it! I still have 3 classes to go. I just need a little caffeine jolt. Cheers! Now that's what I'm talking about! Who am I kidding? I need 10 more! Hey, it's Jake! What a sight for these sore, tired eyes. Just look at that face. I wonder if he'll even notice me. He's sitting here?
Your eyes look tired.
Huh? Oh no! Those bags are awful! I've got to have something that can help! Yes? Ugh! What about my eyeshadow palette? Mere crumbs! What do we have here? An aloe plant? Game on! Thanks!
My plant?
Phew! Watch and learn. Empty lipstick container? Just fill it with an aloe mix. So gooey. Now just put the cap back on and give it a good shake. Now it's aloe gel! Isn't it cool? You're about to save the day, little guy! Aloe is great for tired eyes. So soothing. And that's all there is to it. So much better. Phew. Hi, Jake.
Huh? Oh, wow.
Like what you see, huh?
Definitely. Wanna watch a video with me?
Alrighty. Is everything ready for the exam? In you go! Perfect! Phew!
What's up, Sunny? We have a test today, right?
Ugh.
Good thing I came prepared.
Hi?
Whatever. That's all I needed.
Okay. Guess there's no better time to eat my snack. Let's get cutting! What's with all the scribbling?
Ugh! My pencil! Why does this always happen to me? Mind if I snag that?
Hey!
I bet this is gonna work. Who needs a pencil sharpener when you have one of these bad boys? It's working, see? Awesome! Good as new! Here you go.
Ugh! Jake!
Just some more shading under here.
What on earth?
Hey. It's for you.
Oh my gosh. It's me. It's like looking in the mirror.
You're welcome. Oh, thanks. So you like my pictures, huh?
Hello, class. Remember the rules? No makeup. Yes, we remember. But rules are meant to be broken.
When you're bending the rules, creativity is of utmost importance. Just a quick extra dose of color. Mine smells like berries. Smooth, huh? You can say that again. Pretty unicorn, strike again!
Excuse me, young lady. Drop your cosmetics in the box.
Oh, no makeup here, ma'am.
Oh, really? I'll be the judge of that.
No! Must not lose control! Ugh! It's got a mind of its own! No! Not my backpack! Well, looks like I've lost control. I can't believe I fell for that. Huh. Why do we have the strictest teacher ever? You've betrayed me. How can I ever trust you again?
Hey! No need to cry. I've got the solution right here. If you have to hide your makeup, just disguise it. Without the wood showing, these pencils look like crayons. You can't even tell the difference, see? Into the box you go! Need a quick eyeliner fix? Quick! Before the teacher sees! You're so gonna love this!
Oh, you really nailed this look, Annie!
Girls? What's going on over there?
Coloring! Nothing to see!
Oh, really? Let me see those. And here they are. Something is different.
Oh, we're so busted! I don't want to go to detention!
Tastes like crayons to me.
Phew! That could have been really bad. I can barely keep my eyes open.
This class is like verbal melatonin. How long was I out for?
Just half an hour left.
Being creative's hard when you're sleepy.
No way! Kevin just walked in! That face will always wake me up! Is my hair okay? Ah! I look like death! Annie! Annie!
You talking to me? I thought I heard my name.
How do you look so stunning? And there's no makeup in sight!
Okay, what's going on? It's all in here! It's secret eyeshadow! Just take a regular eraser and draw a rectangle on it. Now carve this section out and put in your favorite eyeshadow. Pack it in, then level it out. And slide its cover back on!
Good thing I brought my brush! Just a little goes a long way. Pretty, right? I don't look sleepy anymore.
Now cover it right back up.
Sneaky!
Hey there. Think you could. Wow, you have beautiful eyes. The prettiest I've ever seen.
Don't I know it. Oh, wow. Kevin's in love with me. Did I make it on time?
Barely.
I'll go sit.
What are you waiting for?
Uh-huh.
That was rough.
And speaking of rough, that hair's seen better days.
I think I have a brush in here. Oh, thank goodness. Wind is my worst enemy these days.
Jennifer! You want to groom?
Not in my classroom!
Huh?
How did my brush get in here? Is that jello? But I need to brush my hair!
She wants to play dirty, huh?
She can't take away my hands!
That looks uncomfortable. Let me help you. Here.
A notebook?
How is this supposed to help?
Must I explain everything?
What looks like a normal notebook is actually a great comb holder. With the help of some hot glue, stick the comb to the metal binding. Nice! And you're done!
This is absolutely genius! And it's so simple! Hello, silky smooth hair!
Is she rubbing a book on her head? Maybe I need new lenses.
She totally fell for it! Way to go!
Sometimes a quick touch-up is needed. I'd better hurry.
Jennifer?
Huh? I'm reading?
You know the rules, Missy. Oh, I know the rules all right.
Jennifer? Don't look up! Don't look up!
I give up! Ooh, I'll never catch her! I'm so bored! Too bad I can't use these. Or can I? I got it! Take a regular marker and peel off its label. This thing's gotta go. Take your favorite mascara and put a glob of hot glue here. Then glue this plastic piece on. Then put the marker label on. Marker or makeup? That's my secret, isn't it? I can't live without my long lashes. The teacher didn't even notice. A job well done! And don't I look pretty? Jennifer? Where did those luscious lashes come from? Let's see what I can find. I didn't see any makeup. I just don't understand it. My powers must need a tune-up.
Okay, a little bit of this. And a dash of that. And some magic, of course. Something's happening! What do you think it means?
Oh, it doesn't look good!
That went south fast! Think anyone noticed?
I noticed!
Chemistry's never been my thing. Oh, I hope this stuff's not permanent! Is it off yet?
People are staring.
This feels weird.
You're just wasting time. Use a pencil sharpener like this. Once it's empty, pour in your favorite foundation. On goes the lid. Next, pour glue onto the tip of a pencil. Then stick a makeup sponge on it. Ready?
I hate everything. What?
Time for a little cover-up!
Really?
This is cool! Just a dip or two, and the makeup saves the day! I don't even need a mirror! So, how does it look now?
I'm looking good. Oh, hey, Elsa! Hey, girl! Let me grab my AirPods. I can't go anywhere without them. They're a vital part of my beauty routine. I love this shade.
Huh?
Elsa? What are you doing? Wait, does that actually work? I'll give it a try. I always wanted to try blue lipstick. Huh? Nothing's happening. This day is dragging on. Oh, hi! I'm here to work out! Great, but remember the gym rules. No eating or drinking. I'll need to check your bag, I'm afraid. No problem. I'm sure everything will be in order. This shouldn't take long. Uh-oh. What's this? Candy? Really? It's just a small amount. Can't we talk about this? Get out of here! This seems a little over the top. Ugh. Hang on. I wonder. That drawer is giving me an idea. I think this might work. I'll be back. Yeah, that's what they all say. First, I need my sneaker. And I'll also need a knife. I'll cut a small hole out of the sneaker. Then I need a matchbox. I'll empty it out and slide it into the hole. It's the perfect fit! I'll fill the box with candy. No one will ever know. Get out of here! Just check my bag. Wow, the nerve of some people. If I find more candy, I'll be so mad. There's nothing here. This is embarrassing. Here's your locker key! Have a great workout! Thanks. I'll start off with some stretches. Ah, that feels good. Oh, someone's coming. I think the coast is clear. It's candy time! All this exercise is working up an appetite. I deserve this. Mmm, that's so yummy! Now where was I? Aw, Brian sent me the sweetest message! Oh no! It's test day! Give me your phone. And that one. Are you for real? Ugh. I'm not giving up my phone! Ugh, take it. My phone's too important! What's that noise? Hey kid, I need your juice box. I'm sorry!
But that was mine!
Desperate times call for desperate measures. I really hope this works. I'll empty out the juice, and then I'll cut a hole in the carton. I've put double-sided tape on my phone case. I'll use this to stick my phone inside the carton. Then I need a drinking straw. I'll place it into the carton. And it's ready! Sorry I'm late!
Take a seat, Elsa.
Gee, I'm real thirsty. I'm glad I've got this juice box. No one suspects a thing. I can use my phone to get the answers. But I can't let anyone see. I should get an A for being sneaky. This is going well. And I'm all done. Phew, that was thirsty work. I guess I'll be passing this test. I'm a genius.
What a night. This party is going off. Whoa, stop right there.
Do we have to do this?
Hey, rules are rules. We can't have any contraband at the party. Huh, what's this? I knew it! What's the big idea? No eating or drinking!
Oh, I never saw that thing. Gotta go!
Oh, are you okay? Let me help you.
It's fine, I don't— Oh.
Hi, you're pretty.
Hmm, you've given me an idea. I'll maybe see you around.
I hope so.
Hold it right there!
Ugh, so many pimples. I need to check your bag. Go right ahead. I don't suppose you could recommend a cleanser.
Nope, my skin is flawless. Hmm, there's nothing here. You can go inside.
It's party time! See ya!
That kid's face. Wow.
I did it! Now I can take these off. So tasty!
Well, hello again.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen. There's so much to learn! Why aren't you studying? I am. I'm studying my phone. I don't have time for this. What else do I need to know? There's too much! I don't know what to do! Elsa! Why are you so relaxed? I don't get it!
Take it easy.
Take it easy? The exam's tomorrow!
I know.
We can't fail!
It's all under control. I have a foolproof plan.
I'm gonna sneak into school under the cover of darkness. When I know the coast is clear, I'll spring into action. I'll have all the essential supplies. Sticky tape and a cheat sheet. And then I'll get to work. I'll tape the pen to the underside of my desk. It needs to be secure. I can't have it falling off during the exam. Then I'll slide the cheat sheet over it. When I need to know an answer, I'll just pull it out. And that A will be mine. It's the perfect crime. And then I'll make a quick exit. I mean, what can go wrong? I can do the same for you. No! No way! Fine, do it the hard way. Boo! So long, loser. I've never been so excited for a test. No! That's my desk! Good luck. You're gonna need it. But… looks like I'm getting an F.
So many choices!
Granny, hi! Come on, let's go!
Give me a second. I'll need to take a snack.
No, we're not taking this!
Oh, my heart's breaking.
Here comes the sob story.
Take the jar, Elsa.
Now let's go. We're gonna miss the start of the movie. Hi, I hope we're not late.
You're just in time. But I need to check your bag.
No problem.
Hey, what's this? No way! What are you doing? There's no food or drink allowed.
Gimme that!
You're strong, old lady.
Hand it over, sonny!
Don't hurt me!
Sorry about that.
That old lady is scary.
This happens all the time, Granny. I was looking forward to that movie.
Sorry, dear, but I have an idea. Give me those shoes!
What are you doing?
These are perfect!
What are you doing?
I'll get that snack into the movie theater or else. I'll start by removing the heel from the shoe. Then I'll stick the jar to it. I'll use glue to hold it in place. I'll wait for the glue to set. And now they're ready to wear!
She did it again, Mom!
Come on, what are you waiting for?
Are these my shoes?
We don't want to be late. Move, move, move! Hold it!
We don't have any food. Check my bag. We just want to see the movie.
It's so nice to be out.
Hey! Is this really necessary?
Get your hands off her! So you wanna dance, huh?
Wow, Granny's good.
I knew we had a connection the first time we met.
It worked! Now it's time for a snack. I'll just take off my shoes. This was a great idea. I'm gonna enjoy this. Mmm, it smells good. I came prepared. My mouth's watering. Mmm, it's so yummy. Then I'll just put the cap back on. Wow!
I can't wait to introduce you to my mom.
Oh, the movie's starting. I better go.
I hope Elsa likes this. Here goes.
Huh? What's this? A surprise? Really? For me?
Of course. Check it out.
No! What are you doing? Look at the signs!
Okay, relax. I was just trying to do something nice. Let's try a different approach. I know she's gonna like this. I need this cookie cutter, though. I've got some delicious candy in here. This is the perfect size. But I need to make it romantic. That's where the cookie cutter comes in. I'll keep the extra pieces for myself. Now I'll carefully remove it from the cutter. It looks good, but I'm not finished. I'll push the end of a pen into it. It's a sweet, yummy lollipop. And it looks pretty cute. Hey, Elsa!
What is it now?
This is for you.
Wait, is that a lollipop?
It sure is.
I hope the teacher doesn't see it. It looks so good. Mmm, delicious. Thanks so much. But don't tell anyone.
It'll be our secret.
Tasty and practical. Wow! It's so useful. So, are you gonna call me later?
Yes! I knew it would work.
Ready to do this? Ladies, start your engines! 3, 2, wait for it! 1, go! Vroom, vroom! This is crazy! Oh no, she crashed!
This is intense. I can't look away.
It's a race to the finish line! Woohoo! You won! You're the greatest!
Can we go have a race?
What? No! Do you even have a car?
No. That might be a problem then. We never get to have fun. And now I'm out of snacks. But this gives me an idea. I better get to work. I'll cut open the box. Now I'll fold it over. I'll cut a large hole in the middle and smaller holes on the side. Now I need to paint it. I'm gonna use this bright paint. It'll look really good. I'll brush it onto the box. I want an even coat. That's just what I want. Now I'll let it dry. There's more work to be done. I'll cut half circles from a piece of card. I folded the edges over. These will be my wheels. I'll fit them into the holes on the side. Then I'll finish decorating the car. This will be the hood. We're gonna need lights. We'll need to see where we're going. I've painted popsicle sticks pink. They can go on the hood. I made seats from a piece of foam. And this will be the windshield. Let's roll! We've got a race to win!
What is that?
It's my doll's car.
Sure, if you say so. This won't be much of a contest. My car is turbocharged.
Well, I have a stick.
Go, go, go!
Wow! Look how fast the car is going!
Wow! What a rush!
Don't touch me!
Wait. What is that?
Well spotted, kitty. You did a great job.
Wow! A trash doll. It's the thing of dreams.
Do you just hang around the garbage?
Look what I found.
Call that a doll? This is a doll.
Wow, she looks like a princess. But my doll has a house. Mm-hmm. Beat that.
Oh, you sweet, sweet girl. You need to see this. It's got all the latest gadgets. My doll is so happy living here. It's better than your cardboard house.
So it's like that, huh?
Bring it on. Oh, I will. Let's do this.
Mm-hmm. Welcome home.
It's a bit of a tight squeeze. It's great being rich. We can buy the best things.
Ugh, it's so unfair. I mean, look at your clothes. They're dirty and torn. I wish I could get you a nice dress.
This dress is beautiful. You deserve it.
Now she's just showing off. I know what to do. I can use my sweater.
What are you doing?
We'll pretend we didn't see that. I have a great idea. I'll put my doll inside the sleeve. That isn't quite what I imagined. Maybe if I wrap it around you. No, that looks worse. This isn't working.
Huh? Hang on. What's that?
Maybe I can use this plastic bag.
Yeah, this'll do the job.
It's time for a makeover. I'll cut the bag into a dress shape. Then I'll place it over my doll. I'll tie it around the middle.
Wow, it looks amazing. You should be on the catwalk. Mm-hmm. You're so glamorous.
Ava, check this out.
What? Are you kidding me? This can't be happening! It's an emergency. Right on time. This is just what I want. It's made from real gold.
Wow, it really suits you. You look like a movie star. I love it.
Ahem, look over here. I think you're gonna be jealous.
Wow, it's so pretty. We should have a party.
What? No, we party with the elite.
Whatever.
This is so hard. Decisions, decisions. Which shoes should you wear? They need to match my shoes.
Those ones?
No.
We'll need shoes for you. Do you like my socks? Ignore the giant hole. That's kind of embarrassing. I hope no one saw that. I'll quickly hide it. That's better. But we still need to find you shoes to wear. I'll have a look in this drawer. Maybe there's something we can use.
Ugh, spiders.
Ugh, they got me. Achoo! I need to clean more often. Well, there's no time like the present. Wait a second. I've got it. I've drawn an oval on the sponge. Then I'll cut it out. I'll do the same with different colored sponges. This'll be so colorful. Now I'll stack them on top of each other. Just like this. I'll glue another piece of foam around it. Okay, try them on. Wow, they're the perfect fit. Let's take them for a test drive. Girl, you are looking good. Stylish and practical. I want a pair for myself. Hey, Ava, look at these shoes.
I can't decide.
What?
Oh, wow. They're much better than these old things.